One of the common issues people have when first working with VoiceThread is how to see the replies that people make and how to go through all the different comments. My one criticism of VoiceThread is that it is a little bit clunky in terms of actually seeing a threaded discussion like you would see in the Angel discussion forums. Being able to see that someone has specifically replied to your comment doesn't allow us to do that. But here's how you can go through the replies. So you can start with the first comment, and then if you hit the little forward arrows, it'll go through all of the comments in the order that they were left, and just thumb through them or backwards in this manner. And that way, so we can go back and see that somebody has replied back to the next, and they'll just go in the order that the comments were left in.
I do think that the media failed in their coverage of the 2008 economic